गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू अवर क्लास फ्रॉम होम टू होम। एज यू ऑल नो दैट आवर कंट्री इज कृषि प्रधान देश। 70% ऑफ इट्स रूरल हाउस होल्ड डिपेंड ऑन फार्मिंग फॉर देयर लाइवलीहुड। टूडेज लेसन टेल्स यू अ लिटिल बिट अबाउट फार्मिंग। लेट्स लुक एट द स्टेप्स ऑफ फार्मिंग डन बाय बसवा'स फादर। Baswa's father, who lives in Belvaika village in Karnataka state, is an onion farmer. This is how he does the farming of onion crop. First of all, he prepares the field by digging the soil to loosen and soften it by khunti. He then sows a seed with the help of kurige and bullocks. He then removes the unwanted plants called weeds. Irrigation is done from time to time. Upon harvesting, Baswa's amma and aunt will cut the dried leaves of the onions with ilige. Then the crop will be stored and sold in the market. While Baswa's father was doing the farming, three farming tools were mentioned, which were kurige, kunti and ilige. These were Kannada names for hoe, plow and sickle. So what are agricultural tools or implements? We use some instruments in farming in order to help ourselves. Agricultural tools are instruments that are used in the fields to help us in the farming process. These help us to do the work easily and in less time. Now let's look at some farming implements or tools. First one is sickle. A sickle is used to cut the crop. Second one is hoe. A hoe is used to dig the soil. Pitchfork, it is used in collecting the dried grass or plants. A plow is used to plow the fields. A tractor, it is the most important tool used in farming. Farmers use it in various ways, from plowing the field to harvesting the crop to taking the crop to the market. Tractors are used extensively. Harvester, it is very useful for huge fields. It does the days of work in a very short time. It cuts the crop, threshes it, discards the unwanted parts of the plant and collects the grain. Here it is cutting the crop. And now it is collecting the grain. A harrow, it is an attachment used with a tractor to extensively plow the field. A rotator, it's also an attachment fit with a tractor. It plows and rotates the soil. Hence, it brings the lower fresh soil to the surface. Now, let's look at the steps of farming. The first step of farming is preparing the fields. Here in the first picture, you can see the very basic farming tool, the plow. And in the second picture, you can see an attachment attached with a tractor to plow the field. The benefits of plowing the fields are: it aerates the soil, it turns over the topmost soil, it brings the fresh soil to the top, hence brings the fresh nutrients on top, it buries the crop and weed remains. Next step is sowing the seeds. Sowing seed is a skilled work. One must know about the amount of seed to be put in a fixed area and the depth it has to be sown. After we sow the seeds, the bay plants come out of seeds and it is called sprout. Irrigation is done as every plant needs water to grow. It is necessary in the areas of low rainfall and the seasons without rainfall. The next step is weeding. Weeds are the unwanted plants which grow in the field without being planted. It is necessary to take the weeds out as they take up the water and the fertilizers meant for the crops. Then comes harvesting. Harvesting is cutting and storing the crop. The final step is selling the crop to the market. The crops are sold for monetary gain. There are three types of crops: Rabi, Kharif and Zaid. First, let's talk about the Rabi crop. It is sown in the months of October, November and December, and it is harvested in the months of April, May, June. The example of this crop are wheat, barley, peas, gram, mustard, etc. And it is sown in the states of Punjab, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir, Uttarakhand and Uttar Pradesh. Then comes the Kharif crop. It is sown in the month of June, July and it is harvested in the months of September and October. The examples of this crop are rice, maize, jowar, bajra, tur, moong, urad, cotton, jute, groundnuts, soybean, etc. And it is sown in the state of Assam, West Bengal, coastal regions of Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Tamil Nadu, Kerala and Maharashtra. Then comes Zaid crop. It is sown and harvested in the months of March, April, May, June and July. Means the time between Rabi and Kharif crop. Seasonal fruits and vegetables and fodder crops are grown in this crop. It is grown in most of the northern and northwestern states. Here comes the end of the lesson. I hope you enjoyed it and learned a little bit about farming. Stay home, stay safe.